What do you think would happen next in another flashback of that same episode of Home Movies, where Brendon is still a baby and he and his mom Paula watched the 1940 Disney film Pinocchio? What would happen next if they watched that movie? Let me know in the comments below.